Archaeologists have made a stunning discovery that questions everything we've ever known about the ancient buried city of Pompeii in southern Italy. They found a note written by a construction worker, along with skeletons and an intimate fresco, all perfectly intact after 2,000 years.
An ancient city frozen in time. In a quaint back street surrounded by spectacular ruins, inside what was once someone's home, a stunning fresco has been hidden beneath the pumice stone for 2,000 years. The colours and detail are remarkably vivid, depicting an erotic image from Greek mythology.
The Queen of Sparta, Leda, and this one.
In the myth, the god Zeus turned himself into a swan and seduced Leda, Queen of Sparta. Archaeologists believe this was a bedroom wall where sexual imagery was commonly used in Pompeii.
This is one of the most beautiful.
And one of the most perfectly preserved by 6 metres of volcanic ash.
It's quite common here in Pompeii because the humex is like this.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Yeah. So it preserves everything.
Yes.
Yeah.
The city was buried in the first century when Mount Vesuvius erupted, wiping out around 2,000 people. Over the years, their remains, their homes and belongings have been cautiously unearthed, yielding fascinating insights.
Pompeii is an incredible place because you can understand really the daily life of Pompeians.
And director Massimo Asana and his team recently made perhaps the most significant discovery here ever. It doesn't look like much, a simple inscription, a note jotted on the wall of this affluent home by a construction worker. But it's dated October, 2 months later than previously recorded, challenging the long-held belief that Vesuvius erupted on August 24, 79 AD.
What is 2 months before and after? Nothing. But if you consider that this new dating can explain a lot of strange things in Pompeii, for example, the presence of fruit that are not typical of the summer. A lot of scholars before, also in the 19th century, thought that something was wrong with the traditional dating of the eruption. Now we are quite sure that was in October and not in August.
In the next room, another stunning find. The remains of 5 residents, their skeletons huddled together, 2 women and 3 children, who historians say likely took shelter when the volcano began its terrifying show. While early excavations and recordings here were fairly haphazard, the latest technology is helping archaeologists understand and document exactly how the natural disaster occurred.
Laser scan, drone, photogrammetry. That means we have also a 3D reconstruction. So this is a revolution in Pompeii.
The ruins were first discovered in the late 16th century, and when work began here in the mid-1800s, it really was the start of archaeology. Now, with 2/3 of Pompeii uncovered, a key part of the project is conservation.
That involves stabilising a very dangerous area between the excavated site and the rest of the city.
There is 22 hectares to be discovered. That means for the next 2, 3, 4 generations.
It'll be a couple of years before these finds are open for public display. By then, no doubt, there'll be many more treasures as the people and secrets of Pompeii continue to emerge from the shadows of Mount Vesuvius. In Pompeii, Amelia Adams, Nine News.